hosting Fort Jennings tonight. Lauren Sisco to Allie Will for the triple. Then it's Sid Sisco, the Sisco kid. Passes ahead to Lauren Sisco. Which one is the Sisco kid? I guess they all are Sisco kids for the basket. Then it's Erica Rao putting up a shot here, grabs her own rebound, and then puts it in for the basket. Madison Neider for Fort Jennings finds teammate Kristen Luersman for the bucket. More from Luersman driving and putting it in. But St. Mary's gets the win at the Horseshoe, 57-49. Congratulations to Coach Burke, his first win as the Rough Riders coach.